My name is Muhammad Tanveer and I live in Archdale, North Carolina.
When Tenzin come to my store,
they said we need to take you to the Manhattan. We are giving you offer, you know, to work with us as the informer. And I said, I don't want to go with you guys. They said, we'll arrest you. I said, okay, my lawyer will talk to you. They put me on no-fly list. I try to travel from Atlanta to New York. And that time when I go to Atlanta airport, they said, you cannot fly. I call Tenzin. He say, oh, last time you don't want to talk to us. That's why it happened. And I take bus from Atlanta to New York. Takes me 2 days. I was very scared, you know. I cannot travel. I was on no-fly list for 4 years. It feel like you don't have like soil in your body. You didn't do anything and it happened with you for nothing. Inshallah, God will help us. We are on right path. That's why I trust in God. I'm very hopeful for our community, for all the Muslim and for everyone who lives in America.